I come from a working class background. I was born in Australia in the West Melbourne docks. My father is a lathe operator. My mother works in a biscuit factory. And I myself had a comprehensive education. I left school at the age of 16. And for the first few years of my life, I was working as a carpenter, painter, and decorator.